हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू देक न्यूज़ गाइस। द पॉपुलर अमेरिकन रैपर मशीन गन कैली फील्स लाइक एन आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस कलेक्टेड एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम द मिस स्पेस एरा ऑफ पॉप कल्चर एंड टर्न्ड इट इनटू अ फीलिंग बीइंग। सो इट इज सरप्राइजिंग इट टुक हिम दिस लॉन्ग टू राइट अ कंपोजिशन टू एमो गर्ल्स, बट द न्यू सॉन्ग एमो गर्ल फीचरिंग हेयर विपर टर्न pop punker Willow Smith is here and probably hell has frozen over as it is surprisingly quite good. Now the question is, why is the AV Club unexpectedly interested in a Machine Gun Kelly song? Well, as it is quite catchy, corny, yes, like the rest of the material of Kelly, but quite contagious with the signature guitar chugging and a hook that would have been yelled back at Warped Tour. It has the DNA of another popular 2000s pop punk classic, Shake It by Metro Station, but with a less scrapping melody. Smith feels like just an individual Kelly required to make a song about an emo girl work. Her voice sound a bit more disconnected than on her 2001 LP Lately I Feel Everything, but in this matter it is strength. The rhythm in her verses imitates Mark Hoppus on Rock Show as she capably sings about bleeding on Blink T of Emo Girl. She also makes her bald her own featuring rewrites so they could feel more like her own voice. Well, we all know Emo has a history of being bitterly white, so it is a small still crucial victory that Smith makes sure that the Emo Girl she's singing about is one who puts eyeliner on her dark skin. Well, there is not much information, but if we get any further update then we will update you soon. Till then, keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much, guys.